What's going on, everybody? Back here at Johnny Roberts with another round, throwing one disc challenge, BT Medium Maidens. I have two here because we're gonna do some science shots today as well. I'm filling in for Jason. Normally I'm behind the camera, but today I'm throwing. So, hole one, we go backhand route and a forehand route. Let's see how it goes. Very neutral flyer on the back here. Tree love. I hit only two chains on the right side, very sticky putters. All right, so with the basket on the left-hand side, we're gonna push it really straight, the white one, go a little forehand route, the red one. Of course, I just dropped the white one in the soup. So we're gonna go forehand with the right white one, backhand with the red one. Let's see how the backhand goes. They're super straight. Very straight, just a definite shank. The basket right there. The basket hit. It's the first time I'm really throwing a maiden. One time I had it in a bag for about a week, but today I putted with it for the first time, about 50 putts in the shot. So far, go straight, just can't torque it over. Can't torque it over. Even at BT medium, it's a very flimsy plastic, so if you like hard putters. I hit some chains. Let's try it again. First time's a charm. We have another straightforward hole in front of us right here. We're gonna go backhand and forehand on this. There's that neutral flight we're talking about, to the under stability. It almost dumped over, I just didn't get enough height. Let's test the under stability of these discs. Going backhand, in and out, and forehand and alright, so we're gonna try to find the backhand and forehand round. Backhand, we're gonna go either under, out, and back over, or over the branch. Forehand's pretty simple. See if we can ace. That close. Here, really short basket though. So we're gonna go forehand, right straight up the gut. And backhand a little bit of anhydrous. Let us know in the comments below what you want to see in the upcoming videos, what discs you want to see us try. Straight and clean, just too low. Two ace runs. Horrible at that. Let it be known that my putting is not a reflection on the quality of the disc. Anheuser backhand, then a forehand. All right, so now we're working with about 250 feet. So we're gonna try backhand stand up to flat and a forehand over the tree in the middle. A little long on both. Definitely stop that for you. I've heard really good things about the high hyzer line, so we're gonna try that out with the red line. All right, so we just finished up a round at Johnny with the Maidens, BT Medium Maidens. The numbers, it's exactly how they fly. Understable to neutral. It held the line, held the anhyzer, held the hyzer. It's a great, great short distance approach slash putter. We got a bunch in the shop right now. Come get them.